So with the help of the Laplacian matrix, we can now define the optimization problem of the Laplacian eigenmaps algorithm as well as of spectral clustering. And that's shown down here. So the objective is to minimize the squared difference between the values of the nodes. We have node I and node J here. We take the difference and then we square it, weighted by W, by the weights Wij. So in general, you want to have similar values if two nodes are connected by a strong weight. Now, if you only had this, then all values being equal would be a perfect solution. We want to avoid that by requiring zero mean and unit variance. Now, zero mean means is formalized here by multiplying the vector that we use here to represent the values on the nodes by y, and we multiply this with a one vector, and that essentially means we take the sum over all the components of y, and that should be zero. Plus, we need unit variance, which is unit length, which means we simply take the inner product of the vector with itself. There's a variant to that where we weigh the components with matrix D, so the zero mean constraint becomes a weighted zero mean constraint, which takes this form. So the components, so the importance of the components is weighted by the diagonal elements of D, because it's a diagonal matrix, and also the unit variance constraint is weighted by D. And very often this is being used for reasons that are not so easy to understand. It's a somewhat normalized version of the optimization problem.